yourselves, but that's all right. We are Milk on the Rocks, over here on guitar. You guys already met him. It's Kyler Heiser. Back here on drums, you guys also have already met him. This is Odin Woodbury. And then my name is Brennan Heiser, and I play bass and sing to my best of my ability. So we're Milk on the Rocks. So hope you guys enjoy the show.
Wyatt.
Thanks, Haley. Alright, so this next one is like brand spanking new. Never played it live before. We don't have a title for it yet, so for now we're just going to call it What If They Say Unconditional.
Thank you.
just for fun.
That one's called Six Reasons I Did It.
It was a list.
Yeah.
This next one is on the theme of the slower side, so it's a little bass riff I wrote. It's called Eyes. Hope you enjoy it. Song.
It's our number one on Spotify.
I guess. This one's called In the Rain. We'll be right back. I'm like really sore right now. This is weird. All right, now we have like the actual good one, like the actual favorite one, we'd say. This one's called A Love Letter to All My Ex's Best Friends. Songs for you. Up next, we have Die of Smiles, so you guys better get ready for that, because that's going to be a crazy show. So, we've been a band for about 3 years now, and we've come a pretty long way from where we first started. We actually started with that one song, In the Rain, and we made it during COVID. Me and Kyler are brothers. We made that song during COVID when we were just bored out of our minds. And we were like, man, we need a drummer. And we were just like, let's have Odin Woodbury drum for us. And he didn't know for like months that he was our drummer, but he was our drummer. But he didn't know it because he was in Indiana. Irreplaceable though, we love him. Yeah.
down the setup, man. Totally good setup.
All right, well, Kyler works with his guitar and make it, get it to work. This next song we got for you is just about being super angry and mad and pissed off all the time. It's called Pissed Off, so here it goes.
Going in town.
that song makes fun of how Kyler can't write lyrics, so fuck you, Kyler.
Fuck you.
Yeah, screw you.
Well, were you in drop D?
Drop C sharp.
We got next.
Yeah, it's just really cut out, I guess. I was punching it really hard.
So now that Kyler's out of tune again, he got more time to talk. This next song that we got is a song that sounds kind of similar to like a Tool song. And Kyler's roommate Wyatt really likes Tool, so this one is for Wyatt.
Father, can you see me? Thank you.
All right, we got one more for you guys. This one's one that we wrote a while back, and it's a classic in our book. But really, you can't really have classics when you haven't been around that long. So this one's called Atom Bomb, though.
You guys like new metal? They said yeah, so that means we have to play it legally.
Kyler, Odin's getting off.
Oh, don't run away. He said yeah.
Never mind, we're not gonna do it. Never mind.
We're Mother of the Rocks.
Brad, they're saying no. We gotta do it.
We gotta convince Odin then. If you want Odin to play another song, you gotta scream at him.
Odin, play!
Odin!
You have to!
Guys, just so you know, if we do another song, it's gonna sound bad.
But it'll sound pretty cool.
It'll sound bad because we didn't practice. We warned.
warn you. I know most of you probably don't want to hear this, but we're going to do it anyways, because, I don't know. I'm stubborn, so...
Fuck you, I won't do what you tell me. Fuck you, I won't do. you, I won't do what you tell me. Fuck you, I won't do what you tell me. Fuck you, I won't do what you tell me. Motherfucker! Oh!
We are still Welcome to Rocks, actually. And we have t-shirts that we are selling for $10 if any of you are interested. And free stickers. And a show in 2 weeks at Howard's. Why don't you just say this, Kylie? You know it all. All right, get ready for Diaz Files, everybody!